Hey guys, welcome back again. Today I'll show you how to fix camera or webcam not working properly or not opening anywhere Windows PC. I will show you two quick fix. First is very easy and very common. Just go to your start and then go to setting and click on privacy, camera, and you need to turn on this let app use my camera. So turn on this. After this, you can turn off and on any particular camera for apps, but the camera must be turned on. So this is the first thing. If this not work, go with the second option. Right click on your start and then click on device manager. Here you will see imaging device or camera. If you not find imaging device, then that must be a camera. So whatever you find, the camera or imaging, just right click and update the driver. First thing, search from online. If not work, the search online not work, then you need to perform one more task. Right click on the camera, then update, and then browse my computer, and then click on let me pick up, and now select the device like this and click next. This will update your camera or webcam. So these are two quick fix. If you not find imaging device in your device manager, then there must be a web camera or other name camera like this. So do the same thing to this. So thanks for watching. See you in next video. Please like, share and subscribe. See you in next video. Thank you very much.